Hello students, today we are going to start with the first chapter of your housekeeping first semester, and the topic is the role of housekeeping in hospitality operations. Now in this topic there are two things to discuss about. One is housekeeping and other is hospitality operations. What is housekeeping? Housekeeping is one of the main department or core department, you can say, of the hotel, along with F&B service, F&B production and front office. There are various other miscellaneous departments, and hospitality operations is about the functioning of the hotel. And in this topic we are going to cover three subtopics, that is role of housekeeping in hotels, role of housekeeping in guest satisfaction, role of housekeeping in repeat business or repeat clientele. It is one of the same thing. You get business from the clients. So what is the role of housekeeping in getting repeat clients or repeat business? Have a look at this picture. It says good housekeeping promotes safety. Do your part. Good housekeeping. Good housekeeping means when you give everything hygienically clean, where one can easily live, freely roam around. That is a good housekeeping. And good housekeeping promotes safety. That is the saying, like when you have good cleaning, a good clean environment, it is safe to live. And in hotel, housekeeping department says, we have done our part, now it's your turn to do your part. How you will do your part? By not loitering around, do the proper use of dustbins or sani bins, etc. Housekeeping. Or role of housekeeping in hotels. As I've said, it is an important department of the hotel industry. It takes immense pride in maintaining the utmost standards of cleanliness and quality. Here I'll say, if you have been to a hotel and you have stayed in a room, you have seen a clean room where the linen is fresh, a room is fresh, everything is neat and clean. That is done by housekeeping. You've been to a restaurant, bar or any banquet, you find it neat and clean. That is done by housekeeping. Without housekeeping, a hotel operation is not possible. There are hotels which run without F&B department, that is F&B production and F&B service. Even for front office also you have self check-in check-out portals, but without housekeeping it is not possible. The third point, responsible for cleanliness, aesthetic upkeep of the rooms and maintenance of the hotel. Aesthetic upkeep and cleanliness, as I have discussed, when you are paying for a room, you need it neat and clean. You need proper hygiene, proper standards over there. That is done by housekeeping. Housekeeping makes your hotel experience an enjoyable one. Housekeeping coordinates with all other departments for the smooth functioning of the hotel, for example linen, uniform, room selling, etc. I'll discuss this department wise. With front office, the coordination is about the uniforms and for the room selling. Housekeeping cleans the room and then front office is able to sell it. Same way with F&B department or kitchen, cleanliness of their floors or their uniform, everything is done by housekeeping department. Next is the role of housekeeping in guest satisfaction. Guest satisfaction indicates the fulfillment that guest derives from doing business with the hotel. In other words, it's how happy the guests are with their transaction and overall experience in the hotel. You've been to a hotel, you paid for everything, and in case you are not satisfied, then you probably might not come back again. And in case you are satisfied, then you will come again. The degree to which hotel's customers are happy with the stay or services. Now, satisfaction comes with the money you are paying to the hotel and the kind of services you are getting which satisfied your needs. That is the satisfaction. Guests derive satisfaction from a product or a service based on whether their need is met effortlessly in a convenient way that makes them loyal to the firm. Hence, guest satisfaction is an important step to gain customer loyalty. As we are discussing about guest satisfaction, and this thing leads to the repeat business also. Your customers are being loyal to you because they are getting value for their money. They are getting what they require in terms of their payments. So that is a guest satisfaction. Next is repeat business or repeat clientele. Getting a profitable customer to buy from a business for the first time is often difficult and expensive. In case you, I'll give you an example here. You've been to a shop for the first time. You will hesitate little to purchase anything from there or purchase a new item from there. But once you purchased it, you have used it, then you will try to use it again. You will go and purchase it again. Same the thing is with the hotels, where guest is paying, let's suppose, 10,000 for a room night, and he has got all the good services, proper satisfaction from the hotel, then he might not hesitate to go back again to the same property. And in case that guest comes again to the hotel, that is a repeat clientele or a repeat business. The key to a successful business is to persuade that customers to come again and again. That is what is meant by repeat business. So as I've said, when customer comes back again to the property, that is a repeat clientele or repeat business. The fact that a customer returned to buy more products or services from the same hotel, there are two points to this. First is, to build a repeat business from happy clients, you must be honest. Once a guest is there in a hotel, you should not lie to him about any services, or you should not keep him waiting for these services or things what are asked by the guest. Let's suppose guest is there in a hotel and his Wi-Fi is not working, and you are keep on ignoring his requests, or you are keep on delaying his services, so he or she will not come again to your property. So you have to be honest. In case Wi-Fi is not working, there might be any reason. So you have to be honest with the guest that how much time it will take to resume his services so that he will be happy. And yes, in case you have to be honest, so you should not hesitate to say so, because more than half of your bookings come from repeat business of last year. Almost 50% of your business of a hotel is from the repeat clients, the clients who comes again other than the walk-ins. Thank you. That's all for the day.